Local teacher accused of molesting his own students tells his story to police, and tonight you're going to hear that story. Stephen Budd's accused of sexually abusing the students while he was teaching at Rosarian Academy in West Palm Beach. Ari Heitz here in the studio with the video of the police interrogation that was just released. Ari?
Yeah, the interrogation of Stephen Budd lasts for more than an hour, and through it all, he denies everything. He tells detectives he never molested any of his students. Let's show you some video from that interrogation. You will see Stephen Budd visibly upset as he wanders around the room, huddled in different corners. Occasionally, you can hear him asking out loud, "Why would she say this?" He's talking about two former students who came forward in April to say Budd molested them in 2006, where they were in his fourth grade class. They told police he would give them Bud Bucks, bills with his face on them, as a reward for the sex acts. Budd told police one girl had recently contacted him on Facebook, and then the two girls called him, accusing him of abusing them.
I told her I had to go to work, and that I didn't know what to tell her. And I don't know what to say. If she thinks this stuff's happening, she needs to do what she feels she needs to do.
Police were listening to and recording those conversations. The transcripts are all right here. There are three of them, and Budd throughout denies everything. For now, Stephen Budd remains in jail. No trial date has been set. Reporting live in the newsroom, Ari Height, WPBF 25 News.